Hello there, my name is Ha, and welcome to
The Evil Within.
Sorry folks, had to
eat dinner.
So, we're back. And if I'm correct, I will be splitting the episode right behind me. If I'm not correct, well, I guess I won't really know then, will I?
Out of ammo.
We're fucking out. Rude! Rude! Oh god, he's gonna do the thing. Please, don't do the thing. Now I'm out of ammo. Thanks, random ass thing. So rude. Okay. I can deal with this. Right. What? What the actual fuck was that? Now green shit on my head. Yeah. I saw that. Still a trap? I'm confused. Oh my. Did I kill him? Well, looks like I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Where I die. Yep. It's been a while since I did that. So refreshing. If this hits 45 minutes, I'm actually not gonna go past that. But hoping and assuming it doesn't. Well, I kind of hope it goes past that. But this is gonna be my last recording session, because, you know, living on the edge. I guess. Why can't I? Thank you. You're dead. Thanks. Right, so we're just gonna pick up this ice doohickey and walk back this way. We need a weapon. This will do just fine. And then load this, and we're good. I have more matches. Oh my god! There's a statue in there! Okay. We can do this. We can be faster. Faster! If only we had something to throw at it. Is there a bottle back there? No. Okay. I'm confused. Is it still alive? What the fuckity fuck fuck? Why aren't you dead? Fucking creepy. Creepy ass creep. Thank you. Yes. Wait, are those all? Nope. Okay. Now we officially have no weapons. Except a grenade. Should the, Yeah, fuck all that shit. Right. Okay. That's all I'm gonna say. It's intact! How marvelous. And then it folded up over there. It folded up? Because that's what things do. Anything? Nope. Continuing onwards. I need that. I'm just gonna pretend that's not there. Of anything. I will in a second. And because that doesn't. No. That could have been bad. I don't even. Ah! Nice. Awesome. Oh, good. I'm gonna need all these. Fantastic. Buttering me up. Ah! Hilarious. This is a terrible idea. Just gonna squish back. What the fuck is even going on here? Oh my god! Burn! 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 No!
Out of ammo.
Oh, right, he's dead. Yeah! 2-for-1 kills are my favorite. Well, we got more of this. Magnum? Nope. That sounded like a trap. What's over here? Okay, that's the next thing. Right. Yep. Right. Okay. Come on. Why am I burning all these bodies? I'm only gonna need these matches later. I see shotgun bullets. Burn, burn, burn. I don't even care. Oh! Guess that was unnecessary. Pick it up. Pick it up. Reload. Don't have to reload a grenade. Make sure that's all that I have. Yep. Place it back. Oh, that's nice. Fuck you, man. How? Oh my god!
Out of ammo.
What the fuck? Okay. Noted. You're dead. Okay. Just gonna beat you up like this. Yep. So you're dead, right? Yep. How is this even working? Ah! Oh, so that's how that works. Huh. I'll be right back. Right, so I forgot to record for a bit. My files have been starting to take up a lot of space, and I've been trying to keep down on that, so I forgot to hit record when I came back. So, what's happening right now is I got through that place, and now I'm at the end of this terrible tunnel, and things just keep on getting picked off, and I just keep on getting picked off by these idiots. So, here we go. Goodbye. And nope. Is that a good noise? It was not. I'm sorry for that. That was just totally unprofessional, and it shouldn't happen again. But you know, these motherfuckers just need to die. I'm getting pissed. Hella pissed. Maybe it's better you didn't see all that failing. Gah. Gah. Okay. We have switched to the ultimate weapon. That is the ultimate weapon. I love you, ultimate weapon. You are my favorite. Step over the body. No! No! No fucking way. I'm done with this bullshit. What the fuck? What the hell? What the hell? Out of the pit into the flames! Where I belong!
Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
No. You're perfectly fine. This is totally not a nest. I'm gonna have to spend all of my flame things here, aren't I? Oh, my glob, thank you! Well, that's the door closing behind me. You know, I forgot I had two shotguns. However, I don't need to do that right now. What I do need to do is this. And then this. And then reload. More bosses. Pleasant! Is there... Yee? Nope, just map fragment. That was different. No Tatiana. You know, I was just trying to wondering as soon as her wanted found missing thing popped up, I just wondered, hey, does she have a name? And she does. So there's that. Oh! I found a thing. A very useful thing. door over here. No. Yes. Nope. Come on. Come on. Ooh. I can deal with that. If only I can pick it up. Please, let me pick it up. There we go. And one more. What's over here? More syringes. Okay, just one syringe. Be right back. Are you folks ready? Because I might be. I might be ready. Now, we have three? What? Lift? What? Okay, so you go there. You go there. You go there. Entry level technician.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
Come on. Come on. What the shit? Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. No! I'm done with this shit. I'm so done with you and your fucking shitty face shit. Get off of me, damn leech things. I know you're around here. Switching. Oh my god. I don't even care. XXX. Make XX. Where's the flame? What the shit? Oh my god, you've gotta be kidding me. Try number two. What are you doing? Is that necessary? Do you really need two mouths? Like, you're already the weird creepy thing. He's already the weird creepy thing. No! Fucking die. Oh my god. Thank you. Just grab the ammo on the floor. Grab the ammo on the floor. Grab! What the hell is this? Whack-a-mole? Fucking die! Oh my god! I gotta stop trying to melee bosses. It's a bad idea. Oh, wait! I have a shit ton of bullets, so I could just... I mean, I have specific bullets that are a shit ton of. And I just wasted that. Or did I? I just wasted that. Yeah, okay. That's neat. Okay, just kill me or something. And there goes number two. Thank you for the shotgun bullets. Let's heal again. And now I'm all fucked up. Now I have fucked up. Fucked up have I? I took a review of the footage. I didn't actually fuck up that much in the recording. Howdy. Rude! No! Rude! Rude! You're fucking rude! Oh my god! I missed him! Stop doing your shitty ass thing. Oh, it's behind me. Where's your hole? Show yourself, damn it. God, this fucking... Did I miss him? Are you kidding me? Okay. That is unfair as hell. See that? That's me shooting you! That's me shooting you! This is me shooting you! Okay. Thank you for not deploying at least. You're supposed to be on fire? You have a thing right in your mouth! You have a thing right in your mouth! Use it! Eat it! Do something with it! You know what? No. No! Fuck you! And all that you are! You little! What are you doing? You're not a squid! Stop pretending you are! Oh my god! I'm officially out of everything! Except for these rounds of pistol bullets, because of course you love dropping things that aren't useful for killing you! Okay. We have two syringes left. No! No, that is not what I meant to make. What about splodies? We have maxed out all any ammo we have left. No, we're gonna fucking flame you. Why aren't you on fire? Did he teleport? Oh, you went to the fucking wall. You idiot. Stop tripping me up! Just do the electric thing. Are you dead yet? I understand. I need this 1000 though. Thanks. Oh, what's that doing? I guess I'm just thankful that there's only one of those guys. And I've abused my parts to oblivion. Nope. 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 Yep. You can go back to the down, I guess. Huh. Well. Quite a journey. We're out of that shit now. What's next? A rainstorm. Fucking lovely. Hey, checkpoint. I can deal with checkpoints. Ah, yeah. You. Shall I pass? That'd be hilarious. Will. Die? Cause that'd be even more funny. Come on. Really? Suffer? I don't wanna suffer. Thank you. Hi, Rubik. Friend. How's it going? Yeah, we're gonna get out of here. Alive, because we're a badass. Really? Really? Mm-mm-mm. Okay, nothing. Sorry. Open the doors. We're back here.
Published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine.
Fuck you, man. Not you, no Rubik. I mean, not Rubik. Yeah, they did.
All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We?
What?
You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
What is going on? What the hell was that shit?
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
I mean, I already feel sorry for him, so... Down with the bodies. Bee 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 bee. I need to go heal. Come on, heal faster. Well, try number two. This is being a long session. I should have known that this last chapter was going to be long. Oh well. And that's number two. And that's number three. What? There are 15 chapters? What? What? That was me. What's going on?
Nobody here at all?
Internal Affairs Interview Transcript. Investigator Phi. You know why you're here? Detective Castellano. because you people aren't doing your job. You've been pursuing an unauthorized investigation using KCPD resources to do so. In addition, there are reports of threats, intimidation, and physical violence. If you had any proof of those allegations, you'd be taking my badge and gun right now. You've obviously been careful, otherwise we would have. But we're watching you. You're not the only ones. What's that supposed to mean? Keep following me. You'll find out soon enough. You keep drinking like you do, and we won't have to. I've got work to do. Are we finished here? For now. But you're on thin ice, Castiano. If I get even one more report, you're through. I'll be through when it's over. Detective Castiano leaves the interview room.
Ruvik?
Nope, we're saving. You've got to understand, 15 is kind of like a magnificent number to me.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Leslie.
Losing our minds.
This way.
I'm not even gonna look elsewhere. Friend! Friend.
Hey, wait!
Leslie? Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. You can do it, Mr. Cassiano. Sebastian.
This way.
It's going to come down.
I believe in you.
This way. Back here.
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Chapter 15. An Evil Within. Guess I'd better start making sure I have weaponry. Leslie? Oh.
I knew it.
Nope. Is that? No. What's going on? What's going on? We are going back here. Oh my god. So that was Rubik. Here we are again. Open the door. There might be some interruptions. I apologize for that. I'm going as far as I need to. Leslie, Leslie, Leslie. Run after him! Or them. Let's say them. This is what happens when that happens. Of course, honestly, in reality, Rubik was fucking terrible. Is fucking terrible. Oh my god, this is the same elevator. We're going to the beacon, aren't we? Yep. Is that Leslie? What are you doing, friend?
Leslie?
Let's go to the beacon. What? Oh. I get it now. I got nothing. Wait, can I get criticals for all these?
Nope.
Okay. Well, here we go, I guess. Keep going.
Listen to me, goddammit. Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, avoid Ruvik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
Watch out for his eye.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Come on. Oh. Fear my flame. Oh my God. It's the final battle we always wanted. Might as well use that now. Grab syringe. Rifle ammo. I don't even know what to do. Don't even know what to do. I'm just gonna shoot his eyes right now, because that's all I can figure to do. Thank you. Oh my god, they all have guns. Come on. Oh my. Well, I was gonna say, one hit me? What the fuck? I wanna knock one person down. That's all I wanna do. Ugh. Fucking no. There! No! Burn! Yes! Oh, my glob! Oh, God! Our last met. You know, I kind of thought that was going to happen. I'll be right back.